Driving our new car. Orchard, a beautiful word I keep in myself, like the word jellyfish and the word chimney. I looked in the mirror this morning and I felt my age like a tremor from a distant fundraiser. My face dropped in a glass, my cheeks distant burning ships. And it is the month you and I have joined together to not drink. But today, I am hungover. I imagine a small stage in my mind where I perform precise homeopathic acts. The brain systems like wild apple trees. The moon erasing itself with a wet thumb. Our car is so clean, I marvel that it is ours. Your father had the wipers and brake pads replaced before he set us into it. Two shy giants locked into their ship. We drove to the city, filled with vanity and fear, your hand on my leg. When I was a child, there were always McDonald's wrappers on the floor. The dog slept on the black window. When we rolled down the hill, my brother or I would pull the brake and wait for Mom to come back, lady of delicious sweets smoking out the window. The car was always an extension of her, parent, vessel, the sticky seatbelts forever released. And all night, I shouted at mean girls from college in my sleep until my throat locked. It was really a dream about something else, something I can't say without drinking. I could see in the distance also that the world was ending, in dark explosions of feathers. When I woke up, I drove our car slowly around the blocks, looking for a new spot. I watched the street cleaner go by, like a fast, dumb dinosaur that eats only carry-on.